Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be trying this charcoal mask and also the deep cleansing pore strips. And the instructions say you're supposed to wet your face first and scrub it, but I'm going to use my Mia instead. So you're supposed to wet your face first. This one. Smells like oranges. Take my towel and wipe all this stuff off. Okay guys, so after this charcoal mask, it's actually scrubbed too, so you see results in about 2 weeks. Two to three times, supposed to do it, you know, daily, or you can do it two times a day, morning and night. Now I'm going to be trying out the pore strips. It come in a box, and the instructions are you're supposed to have your nose wet and they say like this is the actual size of them, and this is supposed to go down this part. Wet your nose really well. Put the sticky side right here. Um You're supposed to wait 10 minutes, and 10 or 15 minutes, and it should touch like a paper mache. It's really hard. So when it does that, I'll be back. Okay guys, it's been a little over 15 minutes since I had this peel off mask. So let's see how well it worked. So this is what it looks like. Let's see if you can. I'm going to wipe my nose off real quick. This is what it looks like now. I mean, it did an okay job. I still got like a little stuff there, but it did take out a lot of my blackheads. If you can't see, I'll take a picture and upload it on like my Twitter. But maybe I need to use it a couple more times in the week. But as for this scrub, I'll keep you guys updated, and also with the peel off mask, and see if I see any difference for, let's see, 2 to 3 weeks for both of these. So like I said, I'll be uploading a picture of this on my Twitter. Please comment, like, and subscribe on all my social medias. It'll be in the description box below. And I'll try to find the prices for these as well. I got them at Walmart. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.